There's a man who's sitting on a pile of gold. He's looking right down on you, thinking how he's gonna keep you fooled, thinking what he's gonna do. He talks a mile a minute, every lie is picking up speed. He shouts about God and country and tells you what you're supposed to believe. There's another man standing by a pile of guns. You don't need to know his name, but he sold his vote. He sold his soul to the dark side just the same. He tells you he's got your back. Well, ain't that the perfect spot for the blade? He's got answers, he's got the math through this fearful mess that he's made. You heard it all before, it's just another part of the cell. If the devil's waiting at the edge of your porch, you don't need to go to hell. One man, one vote. One vote, $1. $1 will buy another round. One round find its way into the chamber. Pull the trigger, let the truth go down. The replays go on forever. We're all paralyzed as we view the horrors we forget to remember. But there is something else we can do. You've heard it all before. It's just another part of the cell. If the devil's waiting at the edge of your porch, you don't need to go to hell. I'll keep my thoughts and prayers right now. Raise my fist and raise my voice. We can choose to change this game, and we have the right to make this choice. So there's a parent standing by a gravesite. There's a teacher whose life is gone. And there's a child who's lost a sister. There are flowers and a funeral song. Talking heads ask careful questions. Someone tweets to explain what they mean. Beside tombstones inscribed with suggestions, we should bury the AR-15. You've heard it all before. It's just another part of the cell. If the devil's waiting at the edge of your porch, you don't need to go to hell. We've heard it all before. It's just another part of the cell. If the devil's waiting at the edge of your porch, you don't need to go to hell. You don't need to go to hell.